In Zone Control Javelin 4. To start, pick one of the three Guardian classes to unlock their unique abilities and weapon loadout. Once the match begins, battle for control of the three capture zones around the map and be the first team to reach the 200 score limit. Earn points by capturing zones and eliminating players on the opposing team. Points awarded for eliminations are multiplied by the number of zones your team holds, and if a team controls all three zones, this is called a power play. Players on the opposing team drop additional ammo for your secondary weapon when eliminated, so don't forget to pick it up. And you can gain temporary access to power weapons by looting heavy ammo when it spawns around the map. Eyes up, Guardians.